guys, welcome back.
Today we are going to try more things on the laser. We are going to try a marble coaster and a cork coaster and see how they go.
Thank you.
So here are the marble coasters that we tried. This one we put mustard on and ran at 1,000 millimeters a minute at 80%. And you can kind of sort of see the B. This one here, we used black acrylic paint on the whole thing, and it showed up a little bit, but it was really hard to clean the black off of the coaster afterwards. This was at 200 millimeters a minute and 80%. Then we put on some painter's tape and tried again, just to see the same speed as the black acrylic, and you can see it's there a little bit. It actually burned the sticky into the marble and just was brown. Didn't look very good. Then we covered this one in masking tape completely. Two passes at 1,000, and I can sort of see the B a little bit, but not really. So none of them really worked that great. So really you need a CO2 laser. Ours isn't strong enough. We'd have to burn super slow for a really long amount of time to do a coaster, a marble coaster, and it's just really not worth it to us. So then we decided to try the corkboard coasters, and it came out amazing. And this is at 2,000 millimeters a minute. And 60%, and it is beautiful.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching this video.